22. As some of you have heard, my name is Serene Carter, and I'm this year's DSAC president. I first and foremost wanted to say that we have an almost sold out show tonight, which is absolutely fantastic. However, there are a few people I'd like to thank in making the show possible. There's probably a bit more than a few. Without our wonderful performers and judges, Bernie's account would not exist. So thank you for being you and taking the time out of your schedule to help support us in the Bernie Youth Club. Thank you to the Board of Education, including all the trustees, superintendents, and administrative teams. We appreciate all of your support. A very special thank you to Ron Hall and Leanne Christmasson, where are you folks, for their commitment to DSAC. Without Mr. Hall and Mrs. Christmasson, DSAC would not run, so absolutely a big thank you to them. Thank you to Coastal for their support in our show tonight. It's wonderful again to have all of you folks in our audience. There's also a very special team I'd like to thank, which is Burnaby DSAC. Every one of you have worked, I'm looking for some of you, but I can't see. Every one of you have worked countless amount of hours and, you know, organizing sessions, selling tickets, putting on this show tonight, and putting up with my personal BGT panic over the last couple months. So thank you. Before I forget, for those of you who don't know who Burnaby DSAC is, we not only put on Burnaby's Got Talent, but we try to bring every student's voice into the school district matters. So some of you have made like our Facebook page, follow our Twitter, have seen our performer spotlights over the last couple weeks and over the year really. And without a very special person, that would have not been able to happen. Owen Yin, I don't know if you're out here. But Owen is there every day for me to be, Owen, we need this posted. Owen, can we print that? Owen, can you design this? So super, super important person on our DSAC team. Thank you to our volunteer photographers tonight, and a very big thank you to Andrew Zhao and Dave McRae for our technical support. last but not least, but on behalf of Burnaby DSAC and the Burnaby Youth Hub, I would like to thank all of you for buying your ticket, showing your support tonight, and in ultimately supporting the future of the Burnaby Youth Hub. If any of you have any questions about the Burnaby Youth Hub or DSAC, come find any of us and we'd be happy to help you. Enjoy the rest of the show!